Hey everyone. I guess we're back again. Honestly, I was experimenting a bit, did a few stages. I accidentally made a cutscene happen. It involved Eggman appearing in this high-tech cyber world that I guess it's the internet. Also, I maxed out my rings. Honestly, I was just exploring. I was exploring, checking stuff out. And it died. Was that the thing? Honestly, I have too much speed. Also, the blue lightning kind of reminds me of, the Sonic from the blue. Oh, I get it now. I don't know what the hearts are for, though. Ooh. That speed boost is impressive. Sorry, it's still hard to get used to this thing. Oh my gosh, I can't control this. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, I also kind of unlocked the location of a Chaos Emerald? Kind of? Really? Oh no, I did not mean to do that. I don't get it. How does that work?
Amy? Is that you?
Hello? Is someone there? Help me!
Hang on. Maybe messing with the ruins will fix things.
Maybe? Help me. How many is needed?
Was only half here.
I feel fine, but that energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides,
sadly
like
not
gave me some kind of boost.
Well,
not wrong.
In that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
Deal. Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
Grand Slam.
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
What does that technique do? Ah, okay. Amy's memory token. Collect these heart-shaped items, Amy's memory tokens, to free Amy. Amy's memory token can be attained by exploring the island, fishing with like group. Okay, so this is like a puzzle? Honestly, this is a bit confusing, but it's also kind of enjoyable. Because of the open world kind of stuff. Okay, so... got more stuff. Thank you. Oh, dang. Okay, I see. Blue is the color I want. Dang it. Come on. Whoa. Dang it. That was necessary, I guess. Okay. How many do I need here? I lost a lot of my rings due to that. The keys seem very important, because every time I gather a lot of keys, new stuff seems to unlock. What the heck? Why am I... Okay. This place since Sonic Generations. Yeah. Huh. I'm not really gonna bother with the whole keep trying over and over again this time. Since that doesn't seem like it will help. With like a long... Yeah, you know what, forget it. You get the point. I'll just do the ones I can do. What's this elder? Stock up on rings. Guess that's how you do it. Oh. Guess the Chaos Emerald was that close. Honestly didn't expect it. Ooh, shoot. I need to be... very courteous with the keys. What? Thing is huge. How am I supposed to beat that? Well, considering that one thing I bought required me to climb up
there. I guess that's one of the Titans keeping Amy trapped.
They mentioned Titans.
Come from?
Are you trying okay.
to do not approach the Titan?
Sorry, kid, but I've got a job to do.
If we are fortunate, it will destroy you.
What? Dude. Alright. Girl, whatever. I would love to leave, but I need to get Amy and Tails out of here. So... well, that's not fun. Okay, so the thing is ridiculously tougher than I thought. And still alive. Freaking a-hole, I swear.
Okay, I'm not taking that thing down the traditional way. I'm gonna need the Chaos Emeralds. And maybe a little bit of luck.
How do you know my name? Just like the Coco, you have touch in the digital dream. Unlike most, know how to listen to hear, okay? You might have my subject there, just in this path. Have you found any seeds in your travel? You mean the robot sometimes drop? Indeed, I don't like that, okay. Oh! Okay, that's cool. So I can hit harder. Okay, that guy is kind of cool, actually. That dude gave me the strength to continue fighting. Oh, okay, it's one of those types of... Curious. Dang it! Okay. Let's see. How would this work? Okay. I can do that. Oh! I get it now. There. Scan the area. Another music note. I could use the rings. I know this is like a jerk move, but seeing how this can actually give me more rings, it's more like, I don't know, would this be claim a cheese strategy? I'll step at 300. No, seriously, that looks like the Sonic from the movie. I got multiple of this stuff, so. Nice. Having an attack power 6 is great. Phantom Rush. So Phantom Rush is a chain-like attack. Okay. Now I like it. I don't know, what seems more good? Sonic Boom or Air Trick? Honestly, Sonic Boom seems like a...
You are not ready. Return when the time is right.
I think I only have one, if I'm correct. I only have one. What's this? There's a chest here. Whoa. What was that? Interesting. Is that another thing for Amy?
Yeah.
What happened?
Yo, Amy. Who's your friend?
I'm sorry, what?
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late. They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
That's... I've always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but... again, who am I to argue?
I see. So I can't continue this until Ashura. Okay, that one was weird. Hey, dude. Maybe you could drop your hand? Oh, that is just raw. Oh, come on! How did I overshoot that? Seriously? Ugh. That is a doozy. Oh, that was a cheap shot. That was a cheap shot. Wait, how did I get... You know what? I'm not gonna bother. Whoa! I think this game might be a bit buggy. Oh, I totally got that time. There we go. Well, that was frustrating as heck. Whoa, okay, what's this? Huh? Wait, what am I supposed to do? Hello? Wait, am I supposed to climb up this thing? Where would I even... I know what to do now. And almost back. Come on. There we go. Almost there. Almost there. There we go. Oh, okay. That is dope. You all can't disagree. That was freaking cool. Okay. I know how to get up there now. Oh, I almost messed up there. Wait, is this the guy I'm supposed to find?
Preparations are not complete. Continue exploring the island until then.
Okay. Oh, I love that power. I am going to abuse the heck out of it. Oh, wait. I got strength and defense. Does that mean it can get stronger? Yeah. Oh, I really gotta try this out. Okay. Well?
How you feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of... detached? Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Yeah, hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
Huh. Kind of fence that kind of, sounds a bit haunting. Makes one wonder. need the keys so I can get the Chaos Emeralds. But the Chaos Emeralds, I'm pretty much doomed. I love that. Chain those two together and I... Chemical plant? That's new. Why would it take me to chemical plant? Without a doubt, the red ring was up there. Oh. I could be wrong. I could definitely be wrong. Oh no! No! Why? Okay, this is a lot harder than I remember. That was hard. I don't see how anyone could do it that fast. And I climbed out of the screen. Perfect. Honestly, the hardest thing here is the fact that to get the last key, you need to be near perfect when it comes to your speed. Ah. Oh, wait. Dang it! I dodged it that time. There. It's dead. Anyway, with this said, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button down below, hit the subscribe button to support the channel, support the content provided, and so on and so forth. Oh my gosh, this was... That one had a key? That is still freaking cool. Is that dragon? Oh no. I have to fight dragons. Anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video once again. I'm sorry it took like almost an hour to do, but yeah, I am so sorry for that. It's just this game is so freaking fun to play. And I didn't mean to do it this long. So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button down below, hit the subscribe button, support the channel, support the content provided, and so on and so forth. I'll try to do everything that's not important. So yeah, hope you all enjoyed this video, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!